You know, God is still working miracles. Because he blessed the soul of a little boy in church a short while ago. As a preacher read the scriptures of how God can save and heal, he began to feel the spirit and the presence of God in his little soul. He couldn't explain what was happening to him. And all he knew that it was something warm and something wonderful. And after service, he walked up and gave the preacher his hand. And told him, through your message, my soul was really blessed today. Now later when he got home, still feeling good from the service, he told his mother, he said, "Mother, I'm so hungry. I'm so hungry right now." She said, "Son, come into the kitchen and I'll fix you a sandwich." She reached in the cabinet and took out the peanut butter and jelly. He said, "Mother, you really don't understand. She looked at him and said, "What is it, son? What is it that I don't understand?" He said, "Mother, what you don't understand is this right here." He told her, after righteousness, for they shall be filled. He also said, "Suffer little children to come unto me, and forbid them not. For such is the kingdom of heaven." He looked at her with tears in his eyes. "Now, mama, you see that you fixed the wrong food for me." He told her,